The pharmacy had no counter. You realize a counter is the only thing stopping a drugstore from being a dope house? When you went to the pharmacy in my neighborhood, there was no counter. It was just one dude standing in front of all the drugs like, what do you want? We don't do receipts.